All right, guys, today we are going to be watching this propaganda ad by Colin Kaepernick. And what he is doing here, you may not believe. You may think it's an SNL skit, actually. But he is comparing being a slave where you have to pick cotton for 12 hours a day and they put you in chains to making $40 million in football, okay? I'm not joking you when I say this. It's actually real. You may not believe me, but take a look at this ad. And again, I assure you, not an SNL skit.
What they don't want you to understand is what's being established is a power dynamic.
Yeah, kind of is, because you're making that much money, the coaches tell you what to do and you have to go out and perform, like any other job. If he's comparing this to a power dynamic, he should say the same thing about his sponsor Nike in China, where they are running sweatshops and they are forcing their employees under their will to make their shoes, okay? So if he's going to call out the NFL, where you're getting paid $40 million a year of being a power dynamic, he should say the same thing about his sponsor, Nike, and their sweatshops in China.
Before they put you on the field, teams poke, prod, and examine you, searching for any defect that might affect your performance.
Kind of how football works. If you're going to go out and tackle other men, then you kind of have to make sure you're in good physical shape. I don't know if this guy realizes that this is the same thing for any job. If you're going to be a doctor, same thing. You kind of have to know how to perform heart surgery or do basic things that doctors have to do. You can't just go and be like, I'm going to take out this person's heart or I'm going to examine this person's heart and not know what you're doing. Same thing with any job. It's just, I don't know how you could believe this.
No boundary respected. No dignity left intact.
He's really putting them in chains and comparing slavery to football. I don't know who could believe this. You have to be ill, mentally ill, or retarded. I'm gonna say the word. You really got it. You can't be normal to believe this.
Look at this. Mr. Farm, I got your bid. 30, James, 30 to you. 100. So, next one coming up, best of luck we got.
Except you're not actually being forced to get sold. You're taking millions of dollars in return, so not sure how that works. It's funny how they're portraying it as like a white farmer when like 40% of the coaches in the NFL are black. Confusion, I think so. This is really the most propaganda I've ever seen. It just isn't real. If you think this, you actually have to have something wrong with you because it's just fake. You're really getting paid hundreds of thousands of dollars to do this. Okay, actually millions of dollars to do this. So it just doesn't make sense. You literally got to be deluded in the mind to actually think this. And I want to show you this thing that Colin Kaepernick said, okay? He really said this, or this is a claim. Colin Kaepernick says he's still training 5 to 6 days a week in hopes of NFL comeback. So Colin Kaepernick wants to be a slave? I'm kind of confused. I mean, if he's actually being serious here, he's admitting to wanting to be a slave. So, I don't know, man. That's not me saying this. That's his own ad comparing to his own words. That's all I'm saying. But if you want to ignore this, if you want to keep going on that and believe Colin Kaepernick, okay? But I'm just bringing you the facts and I'm bringing you the real news. So, I want you guys to like and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time to expose more of these insane liberals' hypocrisy. See you guys later.